Alex Ovechkin continues to climb the all-time goal-scoring leaderboard, now fourth in NHL history. But the Kings look to keep him off the score sheet and keep this eight-game point streak going with Victor Arvidsson back in the lineup.
Not only physically, but mentally. So when the puck does end up in their zone, they've been extra sharp.
Quickie coming off a 34-save shutout last Thursday in Ottawa for his fourth straight win. Seventh in the league in goals against entering tonight. Ready for puck drop, and we are underway at Staples Center. The Kings wearing their alternate. And Connor Sheary will try to whip it ahead behind Evgeny Kuznetsov. The Kings began with their second line, the Danault line, against the Ovechkin-Kuznetsov line. Tom Wilson moved down the lineup last night. This puck out in front. Quick try to cover. And gets the whistle.
Well, Ovechkin was involved here. He got a redirection on this one. Free for a minute. There's Ovechkin. It looked like it'd been going. It bounces off a quick hook. It's in behind. Mikey Anderson gets there. Quick gets it with a glove. And very quickly, watch Jonathan. He makes sure when he spots it.
Canceled by Brown. Kopitar with the puck. And Edler advances it up the far wall. The Kings clear it out. Washington looking for the quick counter. Orlov gains the line. Drifts to a halt. Hard pass. McMichael centering. And Wilson fanned on the shot. They have been tipped by a King stick. Kupari full flight out of the zone. Kupari shot from distance is handled by Samsonov.
And Clegg was right up on the play again with Kupari.
Back to the red line. And shipped by Lazat. Then turned over to Protas. Bounces to the near side. Daniel Sprong around to Hathaway. Protas tied up behind the net by Mikey Anderson. Those two lock up again. Puck up for grabs. Picked up by Martin Fervari. And rotated to the far side. Shot saved by Quick. Rebound saved as well. Van Riemsdyk up ahead with it. Down the left side, a shot by McMichael off a stick and wide. Kopitar looking for the loose puck. Give it away. Wilson turned out by Quick, who came out to cut down the angle. Kopitar walks it out of the corner. Looked to start a cycle. Brown wasn't on the same page. Arvidsson gets the steal. Kopitar to the front. He ran into Orlov. There's a penalty.
A little too high. Whether it's as clear as it gets. Again, Orlov, what you're expected to do as the defender is go shoulder to shoulder or shoulder to chest. That's the game speed that players talk about when they get back in the lineup.
Tie up off the draw. Kings went back. One timer from out high. Save Samsonov. Adrian Kempe. Bjornfoot across. Roy back for Bjornfoot. 14 seconds left in the power play. Kaliev receives. Shoots. Pat. Save Samsonov. Kaliev get it. He'll get it back. Overskate the puck. Bjornfoot across. Roy down low. Cross ice pass from Athanasiu. Wouldn't work. Through his legs. Danault chipped it on goal. Samsonov covers up. Mikey Anderson still doesn't have a single point this season. How active he's been jumping into the play. Plus nine of the year, leading the Kings in plus minus.
It's tough to do that. Lead your team in plus minus and not get on the board.
Two on one, Washington. Wilson moving in. And Kopitar, I don't know if he got the sweep check to Wilson or if Wilson just mishandled the pass. Comes back to him. Then it's broken up by Edler. Terrific defensive play on Tom Wilson. Given back to the Capitals. Wilson with a shot. Edler got a piece.
Being sloppy here with the puck, though. It's one of the few times in the last 10 games or so. The Kings three times in a row basically gave up the puck, gave it away. But then, you're right, Alex. Smart defensive play. Kopitar, Edler getting back to help out. A couple of shifts ago with the attack of the Capitals. Broken up here by Kopitar. You see that Matt Roy bought time for Kopitar to get back into the play. Then, later on in the same shift, Tom Wilson, did he have about three shot attempts on the line? Yeah. He never got any of them off.
Centering pass, Ovechkin off the stick of Mikey Anderson.
Well, if you can play it any better than that, I'd like to see it. Wasn't Anderson's fault to put him in that situation. Stick on puck.
Athanasiu to the middle, off a couple sticks, and then they had an opportunity to square it up for Danault. It fell to Iafallo, essentially. And Danault, here is Kempe. And Kempe races around to the far side. A stick check, got the puck. Boy, Washington's been great at that tonight. Kupari out of the corner. Mata, shot pass, and then Moore is denied by the crossbar.
That's what I'm talking about. The Kings are starting to create more here. And Trevor almost gets one there off the one-timer, but it's the initial pressure that's working a little bit better.
I mean, there's a way. from the game's first goal. Pilon, a big part, right on the near side. And Schultz, as it's stripped, 2-on-1 for the Kings. Kaliev and Lemieux. Kaliev stops, shoots, sprawling block. Van Riemsdyk. Jensen stood up by Lemieux. Puck comes the other way. Lazat almost got there, but he slashed or hooked Orlov.
Yeah.
And it's going to be a power play for Washington, their first of the night.
And the referee felt the contact was high. Then Orlov takes a shot at Lemieux. The referee, Steve Krasari, skating by, says, you see it? Yeah, it just snaps across the shoulder. Don't know if it ever made contact, but that's high enough contact.
Kuznetsov to Sherry. They got away from him. Kuznetsov to the circle. Now Ovechkin, saved by Quick. Rebound swept to the near boards by Roy. Comes back to the front. Quick covers. Right. With Roy in front, and that'll draw a crowd.
Tom Wilson jumping in. Now, there is a rule that you cannot push a defender back onto his goaltender. I think that's what initially happened and caught the attention of the Kings. Now Wilson trying to get involved. And he is involved, of course.
That's Phil Deneau.
Yeah, Deneau sticking his nose in there. And here's, you know, here's what we're talking about. So Sherry pushes Edler. Now Edler does it. He makes just a slight contact.
Kuznetsov, 27 seconds left on the power play. He'll work it to the line. Carlson for Ovechkin. Ovechkin the front. Loose puck. Hacking and whacking. Or a couple of Kings sticks to get it away from the goal crease, and they clear it out.
By the Capitals, the Kings will try to make it their way through here.
Banked in by the Kings. Or we could play to a 0-0 tie. Everybody's happy. Extra point. Rebound from second bit, a third one from Trevor Moore off the pad of Samsonov as well. Roy with a blocker save by Samsonov directing the puck away. How about that for a flurry? Four shots on goal in a 15-second span. Janssen Fjällby, cross-corner dumping. And here come the Kings. Adrian Kempe bursting in. Save Samsonov, and he covers.
Oh, cross-check after the play again. I think the Caps are... and they're trying to stir it up. Maybe they feel they're a big, strong team. They can get things going. See, it gets underneath your skin. There's that first save I was talking about. So Samsonov with a... You can't predict where the rebound's going, but he was able to lean one way, get back the other way. And so that's what's been happening here in the second. Here's Kempe with a shot. Now watch the cross-check. Watch.
Hems Kuznetsov to the corner boards. Now Kuznetsov walks it behind the net. Kuznetsov, backhanded pass to the point. Van Riemsdyk for Kuznetsov. Kuznetsov wheels to the ice line. Redirect point blank is saved by Quick. Connor Sherry from a foot out. Anthony Seu beats out the icing in the attacking zone meanwhile. With a minute 56 left in the period, all of a sudden things have opened up.
I don't know what was more impressive, the save or the clear by Quick.
I follow short side, looking to pick a corner, and it glances off of Samsonov and out of play. Kuznetsov locks up with Deneau after the whistle.
We got a battle tonight. And it's a grind, and normally that fits the Caps. Trying to find the puck. It's going to be a redirection. Sherry right here. Bing. And that stick of Jonathan Quick comes out so fast.
Mata pinches. Jensen with inside position against Trevor Moore. Back out to center. Kupari swoops in to take the loose puck. Moore is in with Kempe in a 2-on-1. A pass to Kempe. Save Samsonov. And then he's collided with. And the net comes off its moorings. And Samsonov takes a moment.
Take a look at this. They would take a look at this back in Toronto to see if there's anything as far as puck going in, all those things. But net is certainly off. Sliding through, and you see it goes outside the post anyway.
LA making a change. Mata tried to get it deep. Jensen got in the way. Ovechkin sidesteps Anderson. Ovechkin misses high and wide out of the corner. Caroms out of the grasp of Nick Jensen. The Kings carry it up ice. It's Arvidsson racing in. Arvidsson stopped by Samsonov.
Down low again. The move made across the crease, and Samsonov just gets the pad across. So effective, so efficient in that area.
Kuznetsov gains the line. Ovechkin from the circle, blocked by Anderson, out of play.
Kuznetsov, forward, back on D. Never trust a forward. Move, reach, pad. And the goaltender is completely in control in that situation. Ovechkin tries to protect the other way, gets there, but you see leaning one way.
And he loses out. Shot off the glove of Quick. Wraparound save, Quick! Diving across with the goal stick!
Wow.
His shot hits a stick and lobs to the corner. Kempe fishing for it. Capitals keep it alive, then turn it over. Kupari on his backhand has a couple of targets at the front of the net. Puck comes to the front. Penalty coming up on LA. Might be a high stick.
Unfortunately, the Caps had all the pressure. Bjornfoot gets the stick on the jam attempt. But watch this. He doesn't lose composure, doesn't lose poise. Goaltender loses his stick, kicks it right back. Jonathan Cook able to get the stick. And the Kings get back to normal, but of course back in the offensive zone. Trevor Moore trying an offensive move, gets his stick high. And even though he's not attempting to do anything as far as aggression.
Netzov looking for a target, slides at goal line. Bjornfoot, active stick, knocked it away. Kuznetsov backhand pass, Carlson looking for Ovechkin, stopped by Quick. Out high at Schultz, Ovechkin had to settle off his skates. Kings couldn't clear. Schultz kept the zone. Orlov down low. Kuznetsov stuffing, wouldn't work. Left pad saved by Quick. Ovechkin battling for the puck. Takes a tumble. Kings again clear but not out. Schultz fires it to the near corner. Orlov picks it up from there. Kuznetsov swivels it to Schultz. Moore out of the box. Kuznetsov in the circle. Shot is saved by Quick. And he covers the rebound.
A lot of action. Keep an eye on Jonathan Quick. Square and one piece. He really doesn't even have to throw at the blocker to make that save because of his initial positioning on the play. There's Kuznetsov down low. Then Kuznetsov becomes a shooter twice in a row. Tried to go seven hole there and
roll off his blade. Dano chops after it. Sherry keeps it alive for Washington. Bjornfoot now racing in, wrist shot, save, rebound, Bjornfoot going after the puck, looking for the putback. Anderson, hard pass, gets away from Iafallo. Diagonal shoot in, Iafallo in pursuit, Capitals get to the puck first. Kuznetsov over the red line, his dump in hits Roy, got it back along the wall, Kuznetsov centering pass, Carlson, shot, loose puck, they score! Side of the net, it's Garnett Hathaway!
Shooting and overreacting once all the way across. Now watch this, right back. And in the crease is Hathaway, one bounce, it's all it takes. Maybe get some help from Sprong. And that's how quickly things can change.
You get Kings force this puck into the capital zone. Lemieux goes after Orlov with a heavy hit near corner. Then Lizotte shoves Janssen Fialvi off the puck. Blake Lizotte stays with it, feeds Olimata. A pass redirected off a defensive stick. McMichael nearly put it in his own net. Lemieux to the back, Clegg shot, glove save, rebound put right on. Kaliev had the bid, Samsonov with the save.
Couple whacks at it, Kings trying to get the tying goal. Next shift, right back on the ice. Rebound's the issue, you see Samsonov can get it. Watch Kaliev, he gets a lot on this one. But under the circumstances, he can't pick where he's going to go with that shot. There's no fatigue factor right now with the Capitals. It looks like there will be a timeout called here by the Kings.
Kings going with six forwards, given the extra skater here. Iafallo handles. Connects with Arvidsson. One-timer can't be out high. Stopped by Samsonov through a screen. Kopitar couldn't get all of it around the boards. Washington clears, not out. Kept alive by Kempe with a long reach. Hathaway, though, will take a shot and score into the empty nets.
That's how it happens. It hurts, man, it hurts. Just when you think you have it, puck goes out. Hathaway takes one step, hits the empty net.
They grind their way to the win. Ilya Samsonov gets the shutout. It's a 2-0 victory for Washington here at Staples Center.
So Todd McClellan coming into the game mentioned how will the team react